Hi, this is Murali. I'm currently doing my internship at Sparks Foundation as a data science and data analyst. And the project given to me is retail sale. And the data given to me is this. With the help of this data, I was created my dashboard. And this is my dashboard. This dashboard is created with multiple charts. The multiple charts consists of slicer and cards, pie chart, ribbon chart, tree, and map. This slicer will help to filter the data of particular region or state. And this cards will show the details of sales, and this pie chart will show the sales by category and region, and tree map will give the details of category, segment, ship mode by discount. And this ribbon chart will give the quantity by category and region. This map gives the profit and sales by state. And this is the first task which was given by the Sparks Foundation. Thanks for giving this opportunity by Sparks Foundation.